kind in the world. I want you to remember how classroom technology has changed during the 30 years of FETC. Some of us have been around and have seen all of those changes. Others are just starting the adventure. Among the very important people in the audience today, I would like to recognize the very most important people here, classroom teachers. Many of them overcame a lot of obstacles today just to get here.